Hello, in this video today, I'm going to be covering not nine. We're going to use this article as reference. I'm going to use the six best audio player plugins for WordPress. I'm going to list them out for you, show you how to find them. And then the second part of the video, I'm going to show you how to add them to the Gutenberg and the Classic Editor through the plugin that you're installing on your WordPress website. So that's what we're going to be doing in today's video. Let's move on into talking about the six best audio player plugins for WordPress. So we were talking about putting audio players on your website, your WordPress site. I'm going to show you six of them that would be good choices. I'm not going to specifically go through each one of them, but there's an article. I have the link down in the description for you that you can go through and check, and they'll show you more about each one of these plugins, how it works. Here's the first one called Audio Album. All you do is go to the plugins, add new, and put the title in. The next one's going to be a plugin called Audio Igniter. The next one's going to be something called a Compact Audio Player, WordPress Audio Player. Let's take a look. I'm going to copy and paste this from my list here. And that would be this one here. That's three of them. Another one's called Serious Simple Podcasting. And we're going to put that in. I'll show you what that looks like real quick. And you can get any of these for free and read the article. It'll help you, give you an idea of how to use each one of these. They're all you do is click on to install now, and then you'll activate. The next one is called Sonar, S-O-N-A-A-R. This one here, it'll be this one right here, Podcast by Sonar. And the last one's going to be a plugin called CD Media Player. And that would be this one here. Put that in, show you what this one looks like. And you can see it's be this one here. So if you are looking for an audio player for your WordPress site, and we're going to activate this one. We'll take a look real quick at what this is involved. And in the plugins, that's this one right here. We'll click on settings. And here's, you know, create a new media player. You want audio or video. A lot of these plugins can be used for either one. We're going to say audio. Save general settings. Play all. Plays all audios, videos on the page. And you don't need to do that. You can make your choices. There'll be directions on how to use these plugins. And then I'll leave links down to all six of these plugins down in below in the description for you, so you can take a look at what they are and how that you would involve them in your website. So that's plugins for putting audio files on your WordPress.org site. So when you add an audio player to a WordPress.org site, we're going to use the Gutenberg block editor that comes with this. You can have I do have the option on my computer to have the editor plugin, the original editor plugin. Here I hear the Classic Editor plugin. You could have that working. You would get the Classic Editor set up. We're going to show you right now using the Gutenberg block editor. Now, for adding audio, you'll want to open up here and then look down to add a block for audio down through here. Now, if you're ever looking through here and you don't see something you're looking for, it's real easy just to put in. Just put it in the search bar up here. Put in audio. There's audio pops up. You click it and then you load in your audio right here. But you want to use the plugin that you have currently. This audio block right here will provide. So there's just a way you want to put the audio under this area here and then go to the media library in your site or insert the URL from your feed wherever you recorded it on whatever audio player you recorded it, put that in there, and then you'll have to be able to publish a site in your WordPress. But that's what you'll want to do. Otherwise, if you have the editor, Classic Editor working, just going to activate that real quick, add a new post. sprinter title here, and then what you'll be able to do is use your audio player from your audio plugin right here, audio and video player, and then you can hook this in, and this will be part of setting up your post with your auto player on it. That's solid details work in that. Obviously, each plugin is different. You'll have to do research from the directions they give you, the support from each plugin. Read that article I gave you as well. Some value from this video today is a guide to help you find and install an audio player on your WordPress site. Please give me a thumbs up, like it. And also don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you haven't already. We appreciate you and thank you for watching today. Take care. God bless.